As Malaysia aspires to become the premier medical hub of ASEAN and has the potential to become the ASEAN digital capital, the stage is set for the proposed Penang Health and Tech City. This smart city of the future will serve the ASEAN population of 640 million inhabitants. We plan to harness the strength of ASEAN by bringing together in one city the best of the best in healthcare, computer science, design and technology. We propose a healthcare precinct with world-class medical centers, aged care facilities, telemedicine services and health data centers. We have a technology precinct which will house the latest technology in drone, autonomous vehicle, renewable energy, robotics, telecommunications and medical Internet of Things. The Penang Health and Tech City will house an education precinct to guide the minds of ASEAN's best. By collaborating with world-renowned health and life sciences universities, as well as top engineering and computer science universities, this education precinct will truly be a space to learn from the best. We also envisage a central business district which will be home to a fintech and e-commerce hub where we believe new ideas and great startups will take flight in this innovative space. An entertainment precinct brings life and fun to the space. World-class theme parks will be established, complete with an oceanarium and boardwalk. Imagine a laser and water show, viewable every night from an amphitheater. This is where CGI, animation, movies and more can be made, all in the vicinity of the glorious Penang Gourmet Hub. We see a city that is complete, with lively greenery in its botanical garden, with an orchid greenhouse. With residences scattered throughout the city, we believe this shall be the first fully smart city in ASEAN. The Penang Health and Tech City is poised to propel Malaysia to the forefront of the future and bring further prosperity and growth to Penang, the Pearl of the Orient.
Penang Health and Tech City, the future is now.